Hyman SARS-CoV-2 test kit is operated directly from sample lysis to RT-PCR reaction. For sample lysis, add LY buffer and PN buffer. Add sample. Incubate for a period of time. The obtained products are directly used for RT-PCR reactions. Add PN buffer and RE mix. Add process sample. Put these PCR tubes into real-time fluorescence quantitative PCR amplification instrument. Edit the parameter of hold and cycle in the software according to the instructions. Run the program.